let's say that Jesus Christ came back to Earth and declared himself as Jesus Christ. Well, what then? Well, I think in all likelihood he would probably be hospitalized and medicated along with everybody else who claims to be Jesus Christ. Because in a modern world, everybody knows that that's crazy.